Hey everyone! In this video, I'm going to show you how to upload a 4K video to Facebook. We'll cover how to do it on your computer, iPhone, or Android device. In addition, we'll show you how to convert 4K video to 1080p using VideoProc Converter. And also useful tips on settings for successful and high-quality uploads. So, let's get started! If you use Facebook on your computer, Facebook will automatically upload 4K videos. Just log in to your Facebook account and click on here. Click on Add Photos/Videos. Select the 4K video you want to upload. You can add tag people, feeling/activity, location, and other details to your post. But things are different if you want to upload a higher resolution video to Facebook on iPhone or Android. You should follow the steps. Go to Settings and Privacy and expand the menu. Find Preferences. For uploading videos in HD on Facebook, ensure video quality is set to optimized. Many users want to upload a 4K video to Facebook without losing quality. But even if you have uploaded a 4K video, you may only watch it up to 720p resolution. Worse still, if the uploaded video is too large, Facebook will compress it and reduce the quality to save storage and improve video playback. Besides, Facebook recommended resolution is 1080p or under. So we recommend you convert 4K to 1080p or 720p for uploading to Facebook. VideoProc Converter is an all-in-one video converter software that can help you downscale 4K to 1080p fast and easily. Just download the software with the link in the first comment below. Launch the software and click on Video. Click on Add Video and select the 4K video you want to convert. Click on Option and select 1080p. Click on Run to convert your 4K video to 1080p. Then, you can follow the instructions in Part 1 or Part 2 to upload your 1080p video to Facebook. Other settings. Convert the video to MP4, be sure to choose AAC audio codec. Change the aspect ratio, landscape videos should have an aspect ratio of 16:9, square videos should have an aspect ratio of 1:1, and vertical should have an aspect ratio of 4:5. Now I guess you have mastered the methods and tips of uploading a 4K to Facebook. If you want to watch more videos like this one, don't forget to subscribe to us.